What's up, everybody? It's Cuphead Gaming, and today I'm going to be playing Hello Neighbor Hide and Seek. I haven't played this game for a long time, so I don't really remember anything of it. I'll only be doing the first one for today, but I will do more later. Okay, so let's start up a new game. Today I'm going to be playing this, and I'm probably going to be bad at it too, so oh shoot, magic is real. Yeah, what do you expect? You just said about a cadabra. Yeah, I'm doing the same thing I did in my Minecraft video. I'm just gonna skip that. It's too long, and I gotta make this video short. Okay, what's in here? Valve. Said Valve. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Aaron can't climb mountains, right? Oh my god! Well, I was absolutely freaking wrong! Keep scaring the absolute crap out of me. Oh, up the chair. Shoot.
Thank you.
I think I know what. I don't know what I'm supposed to be even doing. I'm just collecting a bunch of crap and just finding somewhere to put it. Oh shit. I can hide in bushes. Dang it, I couldn't hide in bushes. I died in bushes. I need a minute, guys. Instead of hiding in bushes, I was dying in bushes. Yeah, I'm not funny. But no one leaves, and I just threw some meat. I'm just gonna save these in the basket. Wait, what? Okay, so every time I get a toy, it brings me up higher. Nope. Snitchy bird. Oh my god. Heart attacks. Think I know what I'm gonna have to do with those rocks? I think if I put rocks. Alright, so I stand corrected. Aaron can absolutely climb. I mean, he's a kid, but he can't jump also. Now that's one thing I know. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm stuck. No. So we got an animal and a rock. Alright guys, I'll get back to you once I get everything, once I know what I need to do. Alrighty guys, I made a lot of progress, but I think that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I still got a long way to go. If you don't like, subscribe, and hit the bell to turn on notifications when I post a brand new video. Comment down below if you want more videos than I'm and with that, I will see you guys next time. Bye!